What's going on, my YouTubers? Mr. Bruss is back again, giving you guys a quick update on the Kraken Vector. These are some upgrades that I got in for the Kraken Vector 5 that I've been putting on. I'll try to show you guys where these pieces go to show some relevance. So these are gonna replace these right here. Just kind of like going over the weak spots I see. These trailing arms right here are going to replace the black ones down here. So these are just a lot beefier. So all these parts, these are going to replace these up in here. They'll replace these right here. Gonna replace those with these. So you can see they're beefier. Then these ones will be replaced with these as well. So this TR brace right here is gonna get replaced in the back from the plastic one. So as you can see, I'm just upgrading beefy stuff to the plastic. This chest brace is gonna be, I don't know if you can see it from this angle, but it's gonna be under this plate. So I'm gonna take the plastic one out, replace it with the aluminum vertigo chassis brace, you know, just beefing everything up right about now. I'll come back and get these pieces installed and give you guys an update on it. Peace, I'm out.
OG once told me money go hand in hand. My OG once told me bitches go man to man. My OG once told me you gotta feed your family. My OG once told me you never cross your man. My OG once told me money go hand in hand. My OG once told me.
What's going on, my YouTubers? Mr. Brussels right here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be going over the Vector 5 upgrades that I installed. So let's get into it. We'll get into it with the Wheelman Designs links for the Vector 5, which is right here. As you can see, they're really beefy. I got some on the front right here as well. These are Wheelman Designs links as well. So you can see the stuff's really beefy. I'll go over some of the stock parts that I replaced as well. Then we got the turtle racing, diff cover in the back. So things beefed up. Got a few more pieces that need to come on in. And this bad boy is ready. Definitely ready to tear up some dirty grass. I still need to install this vector chassis brace. Oh. Let's get to some of the stock parts that were placed. This was a plastic diff cover that went over there. I replaced it with aluminum. These were the stock braces that was right here. So I replaced those. These were the stock trailing arms that they provided, which was black. I didn't like these. They're steel, but this construction is definitely a lot better. It's all one piece with no plastic. So, stock provided a lot of plastic rubbish, I would say. And then I replaced these that were right here with a nice aluminum. So pretty much it. Very nice build. Definitely almost ready to rip. Just give you guys a quick update on the rig. Peace them out.
You know what I'm saying? You OG a fuck nigga.
what I expect you to be. I'm OG. You know what I mean?
My OG once told me money go hand in hand. My OG once told me bitches go man to man. My OG once told me you gotta feed your family. My OG once told me you never cross your man. My OG once told me money go hand in hand. My OG once told me bitches go man to man. My OG once told me you gotta feed your family. My OG once told me you never cross your man.
OG told me, stay the same, you better never change on me. Still the same nigga to this day, right here, got plenty change on me. He told me some people might change on you, but you can't let that affect you though. Get your money, take care of your folks, turn the bread to some loaves. And if they hating on you, young nigga, turn up on them, make them hit you some money. Make them niggas wanna kill you, go fuck on their hoe, go back.